In this video, we'll see why gradient descent works. Okay, so first, what we do is we find L of theta plus S. S is a direction where we are moving, right? Let's say in this diagram, right, we have this loss, we have a theta, and if we go from theta to theta 1, basically S is this change, right? So what we do is we'll try to prove that L of theta plus S is less than equal to L of theta for a small enough alpha, right? So how we do it is we take L of theta plus S, we do a first order approximation by using Taylor series. So that would be L of theta plus gradient of L of theta transpose S, right? Now if I substitute this value of S, right, what we can see is it becomes L of theta plus minus alpha times gradient of L of theta transpose gradient of L of theta, right? And this quantity is basically norm of gradient of L of theta squared, right? So we can rewrite it as L of theta minus alpha times gradient of L of theta squared. So you can see that this quantity is positive. So we are subtracting a positive quantity from L of theta, right? So basically it's always less than or equal to L of theta, right? So we know that if we move from theta to theta plus S, we will minimize our loss by some amount, right? So that's the proof of it.